After another amazing contest, we are here with Mark Quinn versus Angelico for the AEW Intercontinental title. This match is going to be another amazing match. Probably pretty high-flying action, I would assume, from this one. Here at All Out. Let's get into it. And he's ready to go. I did make a custom entrance for Angelico, but I don't think I made a title one. So you'll eventually see his epic entrance. He has a very cool one. It fits his actual character. And here we go. I should just go and check something out here.
Introducing the challenger.
And here we go. Angelico's first time being shown here.
I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
My opinion.
Enough already.
Probably going to see some high-flying action here on this one.
These
very fast-paced wrestlers.
Great agility. Look at this. And the champ kicks out. Nice kick out. Oh man.
Mark Quinn. An amazing talent to work for.
Harsh impact.
But Angelico, just the same.
We're saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight. Elbow drop, big time! Challenger starting to falter.
I don't know if this match is going to be able to chop the last one, but this match should be a pretty good one.
The cover. And the shoulders up in time. Gonna take more than that. What a stomp!
Mark Quinn not being too relevant right now against Angelico.
Champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino.
But Angelico using a different style than you would expect him to use.
I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had
not as much of a speed as you would expect.
Including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
And there's some of that speed of Mark Quinn.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match. Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is...
And Mark Quinn just did a weird suicide dive, of course. But Angelico getting the ring before he can hit
tonight.
It.
The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum. He's making a statement here with this attack. Drake down the apron with a point of the elbow.
Now targeting the arm. For a signature maneuver.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get up. Here we go. Victory is on the horizon. Looking at it here. Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your
close
opponent,
but he's
going to capitalize now. His shoulders are down. And the shoulders come up. Nice kick out there. He's playing with him now. He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This might be it. Damn it. He's looking good now, guys.
and that's not going to be enough.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar rules.
And Jericho is saving a lot of energy here. Which is a different strategy than you normally see from a Jericho.
People are predicting a new champion here tonight. WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it. The end is near for him.
And Mark Quinn coming back with the move.
Up
to the top rope he goes. Just like 450.
He's going for it all. Here he goes. 450. That's how you put an exclamation
that
point
might be
on
enough.
The match. Here's the pin title on the line. And the champ kicks out. So resourceful.
But no. Not going to be enough here. You're seeing Angelico getting cocky in there. He misses a second time with the forearm.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
And that could be enough. Right there.
Looking for the finish. Looks like another victory for the champion, Michael.
And I think he's just picked up the win.
What a move! Here's the cover. Two, three. The history books will have to wait another day.
And Angelico retains. Paul Quinn picking up his first loss.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight.
But he tried his best in there.
That's deserved, Michael.
And he almost pulled it off.
His opponent is happy about losing here. I mean,
he's doing a lot of shame.
Humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.